going on here? There we go. Yo, what's up, Cyber? And Tony. What's going on, guys? Welcome aboard. Oh my god, I made such a mess here. What the hell? I had clam chowder for dinner. And I just got home a little bit ago, so I was eating my dinner while getting set up for this. Yeah, messy. But that's okay. It was worth it. We'll give things a couple minutes before we get fired up here. Going for a stroll. See how the graphics are doing here on the stream. Probably stuff I should check beforehand. Oh, they're not terrible. That's like, I mean, aside from the graphics quality, that's about like the frame rate I'm seeing playing this game, so that's not bad. In this part of town, because there's a bunch of stuff going on. What's going on, Mac1 Forward? How you doing? Thanks for tuning in. Just gonna hang out in this area for a couple minutes. Actually, because you guys showed up so early, I'll let you guys vote on what the activity will be tonight. The main activity. What's going on, Farmer? Farmer John. Let me just pull one thing up here. So there's a few things that we can check out. So we've done the charcoal grill. It's the grill GT. Hang on. Oh, that. So one of the things I wanted to try out. What is that? Thank God. Oh, this guy's such a dick. He's gonna hit my car. Thank God. One of the things I wanted to try to do was to find a moose, because according to the update, you can get moose meat. Sorry, I'm reading. Okay. So here's my plan. And here's option one, I guess is what I should say. Is, go moose hunting. I don't know what that entails. All it says is about the moose meat is that the meat must be obtained by chopping up the wild moose that can be found running across the dirt and asphalt roads around the city, and it requires the use of an axe. So I don't really know what that entails. I have no clue. I don't know how common they are. I don't know anything, but I know that I would have to go back to the house and grab. Oh, fireworks, yes. I'd have to grab the axe and I'd have to grab the charcoal grill that we have. But I figure while we're here, well, we can definitely use some gas. The other option is we can start working on the car again. I'm gonna save the wiring until I have literally everything else installed, and I'll do that last. So, even to the point of adding fluid and stuff, I don't remember if I did that last time. I can't remember. We'll go back to the house and check. And if wiring's the only thing that we have left to do, then I guess we'll check that out. The other option is we can do some exploring. There's like ski jumps, like a ski mountain somewhere. In the editor, it gives me the option to spawn there. I don't know how to get there. And then they added the North Lake, which is only accessible via boat. There's a bridge over to it. There's so much noise in the city. I feel like I'm yelling. What's up, Brandon? Handbrake and can always use a little gas, huh? I forget what this takes. Oops, wrong way. Just back it up to both just to be safe here. Throw it in neutral. Parking brake off. Door open. Unfortunately, I can't get any supplies because. Oh, that means I can't get any gas either. Right? Oh, you son of a bitch. You know what's a bummer? I know it says it. Oh, there you go. 10 to 20. I was like, they should post the hours here somewhere. Takes the D. Good to know. Okay, hold please. Am I gonna cheat? Yeah, I'm gonna cheat. Why not?
Isä näytti omansa.
Yep, I'm gonna cheat real quick. I feel like we can always. We don't come up here too often to the store, so we might as well stock up on some supplies. I need world time. What time? Day? Six. Oh, yeah. World time. 10. Oh, that's okay. No, I wanted to get some supplies. And I suppose while I'm at it, I'll just do this. Do, 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 that. You guys can hear my clicking in my keyboard, right? Just out of curiosity. I think I have my mic like too close to it now. It's supposed to drown out the noise behind it, but I don't think that's a thing. Because it's essentially right above my keyboard. Oops. All right, well, I guess that works too. That and that. Okay. Now we can load back in. So, how was everyone's Thursday? almost the last day of the week. I know, I'm psyched. What? Oh, do I have to, like, pop the fuel thingy? Yeah, probably do. I haven't played this in so long. Do I? No, I don't have to. I don't. There's no hood thing. I thought you just do it. Yeah, okay. I'm losing my mind over here. Picked up a new log splitter. That's sweet. We've switched our like heating source so many times over the past 10 years that it's like I can't even keep track of it. We had a regular fireplace for the first floor, so that took regular logs. So we do the whole log splitting thing for a while, and then we got a wood stove, which still used logs, and then we got a pellet stove, and obviously that used pellets, and then we switched over to natural gas, and now we have like a natural gas fireplace thing, and it's actually not installed yet. That's been the project over the summer that we haven't gotten to. Laser leveling until the wind tipped it over and broke. Well, that sounds like a very expensive piece of equipment that broke.
Kah, no ehto möllykkätä sinullekin.
Glumpsy. What do we need? Do I really need anything? I guess I got everything. I bought everything last time, I think.
Itse en kyllä noihin viinaksiin ennen koske, kun minulla rupeaa silmä harittamaan, kun ottaa okay. Vähän terävää.
That's entirely a you problem. Shit, I don't even know what we need. I guess I'll just throw... Oh, yeah. Oh, the rest of the charcoal, right. Gotta get that.
Joo, nähdään tuo.
Nope, nope, morjens. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, gotta get the rest of the charcoal. We're gonna need that if we're going moose hunting. Oh, what's going on, Dakota? Oh, good. Well, at least it wasn't yours. I was actually doing some laser leveling on Tuesday. I'm actually doing some laser leveling tomorrow as well. Alright, so we got the charcoal. Yeah, we could always use food, I guess. Some mulch, I guess. And bug spray. Bug spray is always good. And can't go wrong with the fire extinguisher. And some spare spark plugs. Yeah, I think that's good. What's that? Okay. I tried to pick things that would all fit in the bag. Because I didn't want
to...
Hey to the dishes and the dishes to the dishwasher. That's like, okay. I don't know what that means, but alright. Just gonna make sure that I didn't leave anything. Oh, yep, fire extinguisher.
Kiitos ja hyvää päivän jatko.
Anything back here? I already have one of those clamps. I'll take another clamp. You never know. Can never be too safe. Alright, we'll grab the clamp. Safety first. And either way, we'll head back to the ranch. Either get back to working on the car or grab this stuff to go hunting some deer. I mean, some moose. Yep, there we go. Oh, what's going on, Andrew? And John, my boy. What's going on, guys? I'm gonna try to make it home in one piece here. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna do something here. Hopefully I don't get hit while I'm doing this. I'm probably going to. Yeah, no, that's fine. Yep, here comes the boss. Great. Pull off to the side. I just want to change one thing. I'm going to turn myself up. There we go. And this down a little bit. And me up. There we go. That. Yeah. Right there. And right there. Good. Oh, just dandy. Man, just dandy. Keep him pretty busy. Trying to, anyways. Things are pretty slow at work, which is good. Kind of. It just means that I do stupid stuff during the day, just like busy work that doesn't really need to be done. Because the grass has kind of slowed down in terms of growing, so not as much mowing. The leaves haven't started falling yet, so we do a leaf collection in the fall. So it's a pretty sweet gig for everyone that lives in town, because all they have to do is, like, rake their leaves to the end of the yard right by the road, and then we come around with a leaf vac and suck them all up for all of them. So, not too shabby for them. Pretty terrible for us. But I think we have another month before that starts. So between now and then, it's just random stuff. Like today I was filling in potholes on the main road, you know, doing the Lord's work. Everyone hates potholes, so filling those in, and then clearing sight planes at intersections. Which was interesting. I got to use our brand new John Deere front loader that we just got a few weeks ago. And I don't know what it is. I want to say it's like this. I'm terrible with the model names. Oh, is that our place? Yep, that's it. Let's slow it down. I think this is it. Oh, is this TMO's? I mean, Fluteri. No, this is the one. Nope, this is not the one. Bangiwi. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Come on, you got this. Oh, a lot has changed, John. Oh, good thing I waited. I got kind of sick of the office life. So, I gave it the boot. It's just really tough sitting at a desk all day. I enjoy doing, like, numbers stuff. Like, I like doing budget stuff and analysis. It's all well and good. But it was a long commute. And just sitting down for 8 to 10 hours a day was just killer. So I wanted to get back into shape a little bit. I had worked for the DPW for like the 4 years in college during the summers. That was my summer job. And they needed some help, so I went back and started working for them again, which is so nice. Getting to be outside every day and doing manual labor and stuff. I'm not going to do it forever. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, well, it kind of pays the bills. It's not nearly what I was making before. But keeps me sane. Keeps me happy. And I'll probably only do it for... This is the one. I'll probably do it for, like... I don't know. A year or so. What the hell? What's going on? Oh, race day? Well, I gotta cut through here. Sorry, guys. Yeah, you could say that. You could say that. What's nice is that I don't work in a big city. Ooh. Like he does. This is small town DPW. So it's a sweet gig. I like it. So I'm just going to do it to get back into shape. And I've been working on like getting into good physical condition, and then I think in the spring I'm gonna take the police exam. That's kind of like the end goal. And I figured this was the best way to go about doing that. So there you go, folks. That's what I'm up to. Taking it nice and slow on the roads here. Sorry, I sound so tired. Not talking a whole lot. I actually started EMT classes a little while back. And so I get out late or later than I want to on Thursdays. Yeah, I'm not too, I mean, obviously, yeah, I'm worried about the physical portion, only from the, like, bench pressing side of things. Because I have, oh, a phone call. Oh, this place is a mess. Off. Off. Seatbelt. Oh, I missed it. Sorry. Yeah. The bench press is gonna be my only challenge because I shattered my left arm a while back snowboarding, and I got a plate and a bunch of screws in my left arm, and it keeps me from lifting like heavy weights with my left arm. So the bench press stuff is, I mean, that happened almost 10 years ago, but the bench press stuff is still a challenge for me. So I'm like trying my best. I actually started physical therapy as well for that to see if I can get it any better. I'm doing the 1600 hour course for EMT. EMT is not my passion, but I figure when I go to like try to join the police academy and stuff, it'll look good on my resume to say that I already have that training and experience. The police exam is only like once every 2 years, whereas EMT course you can take, there's one that's like starts every single month, so I'm not too oh yes, phone call. Hello, am I getting invited to a party? No, I'm not doing the firewood. Nope. Oh, they changed the map. Oh, that's the race course. Right. What does that say? Oh, I don't know what that means. Ooh, I have the hiccups. Oh, jeez. What the hell? Sorry, I was holding my breath there. Whew. I think that kind of did the trick. Yeah, I know. Yeah, there's ways around it. I just really wanted to... This is something that, like, I've wanted to do my entire life. And I have really high expectations for myself when it comes to it. So I want to make sure that, well, I just, if I'm going to do it, I want to do it right, and I'm going to do everything in my power to, you know, do it the legitimate way, if that makes any sense, just because it's kind of my dream. So, but if it comes down to it, and if all the practice and work that I'm putting in isn't going to look good for the people that are accepting the or administering the test, then I'll look for an exemption. But that'll be like a day of kind of deal, or as close to the date as possible. But for now, I'm trying to do it legit, so it's like It's like as many reps as you can for the bench press, and then sit-ups. Push-ups is the other one I have issues with, just again because of the arm. But I'm a little bit better at those. And then there's a timed mile and a half run, and then there's an obstacle course that you have to do. So I can do all that. I can do the sit-ups and the obstacle course, no problem. Just the push-ups and the bench press. Hello? Hello? Milk? Wait, what? Is that a new thing? You can do deliveries for people? Oh, you know what I wanted to do? Okay, I know what we're doing. Hang on, I just gotta look it up real quick. Because I have no idea how to do it. Updates. I think it is this one. Nope. Jobs. This. Okay. All right, we'll leave that on the back burner because that doesn't sound too fun. It even said in the description it's a monotonous task, although I'm the king of those. Are these are dead, right? Yeah, those are dead. I can still, let's do this. Yes. Empty. So you go over there with the other empties. Ugh. Alright, guys. So we have a couple options. I guess we'll just dive right in now. It's time. Couple options. I'll let you guys pick. Yeah, the funny thing too, Dakota, is I have exercise-induced asthma. I'm like the worst candidate already. But I've been working really hard to get past that, and I've actually made some progress. Like, I can do a mile, no problem. It's just once you get to past the mile, it's a little challenging, but the more you run, the more you practice, the better you get at it. I mean, my girlfriend went from not running at all as of like 5 years ago, and now she runs marathons. So there you go. Anyone can do it. Let's see. All right, options. So we can work on the car. I do remember now that I have everything in this car except for the wiring. I started to do the wiring, and then I said, nope, never mind, I'll do it a different time. So it can do the wiring for the car, and then get that started up. I don't know how long the wiring takes, so that could be pretty boring, but it could be pretty interesting for someone who wants to learn how to do the wiring. The other option is we can load up the, I already have the axe in there, load up the grill and charcoal, and go find a moose. I don't know how common those are. It just says that they're sometimes on the roads. And you need an axe. And you get moose meat from it. And then you take the moose meat and you cook it up on the grill there so it lasts a little longer. The other option, I don't know. Let's check to see what time it is. The other option would be going to pick strawberries. Oh, it's only 5 o'clock. Well, it's 5 p.m., so that's... Oh, my God. 1700. So that closes down in 3 hours, so we can't do that tonight, so we can mess around here. And in the morning, go pick some strawberries. Or, let's see what else we can do. Let's check the updates here. This is the one. I think that's about it. Or we can go explore the, we can fuel up the boat there and down there and go try to find the North Lake. I don't know what you, I mean, you can't really do anything in there yet, but there's a bridge and you go under the bridge and then you're at the North Lake. So those are the option. Yeah. I'll leave it up to you. I'll give you guys a few minutes to decide. I will work on. Well, it's getting late, so I don't want to. It's not really getting late. It's 5:15. I'll have a bag of chips. And I'll get a drink of water. Barbecue. So, does that mean going, you want me to go try to find a moose? Okay. All right. Okay. Moose hunting it is. So, I got some food in there. I got milk. We'll use these as like signal flares, I guess, if we need it. I have the axe. Let me move that though. Let's move that, oops, to there. And then we could be out here for a while. I'm bringing the back seat here so we can sleep. But I thought I opened that. Open up. Oh, come on, it's gotta look cool. All right, that's a start. There we go. Check it out. Let's rotate it a little bit more. There we go. All right, so we have, I just gotta throw the grill in there. And right, so we have food and stuff to drink. I got four things of milk. I'm gonna bring a case of beer. I'll just bring you. You're coming with. I definitely have enough food to last us a while. I have cigarettes. The only thing we can't work on is the dirtiness. But that's all right. Yeah, we'll bring the coffee pan. Although you need water for that. We don't have water. Jeez. Time is it now? It's almost 6. I would guess that the moose would come out in the middle of the night. So maybe I'll sleep, take a shower, and then we'll go from there. How about that? That sounds good. Let's see what happens. Oh, it's just super dark. Okay. There we go. Oh, yeah, I know. What did that turn on? Oh, this light. Okay. Take a quick shower here. Get our pee on. Alright, later, Dylan. Thanks for tuning in, man. Appreciate it. Man, I'll smoke a cigarette here. What's going on, Jeremy? Oh, yeah. All the way down. Okay. All right, hang on, guys. Alright, sorry. Like I said, I was trying to eat my dinner and stuff. Pee in the sink a little bit. Good. Ah, the dirtiness. Well, I want everything to be like at a minimum. Okay. That's as good as we're gonna get here. And we'll turn the lights off. What light's on? Whatever. Oh my god, not these. Oh, that's empty too. Oh, we have bug spray too. That's good. Got bug spray with us. Time to hit the road. Yeah, this looks all right. Safety first. Can't even see where it goes. Nope. Okay. Well, we'll at least do this about. Seatbelt fastened. I'm in a good spot for driving. Light, light, oops. Light, lights. High beams. Where am I going? That's a damn good question, Jeremy. So part of this most recent update, oops, is, I feel like this isn't going to go very well. So part of the new update is that you can harvest moose. So, I guess you can find them on the roads and stuff. So I'm going out to see if I can find a moose. I have no idea what to expect. I don't know what time of day they come out. I don't know how often they show up. I feel like I can survive for a little while out there. I have enough supplies. So, we're gonna give it a try. Just everyone keep your eyes peeled on the sides of the road. I'm focusing on the road so I don't go off the road. But if you guys could just keep an eye on the sides of the roads, and if you see anything, let me know. That'd be swell. So it's on all roads. So I might start with like the main roads, like the highway first, and see how that goes. And then if I can't find anything doing a lap around, we'll start doing the dirt roads. Oh dear God. They still got this thing blocked off for the race. It's not even race day anymore. Oh no, never mind. Yeah. Mine. What the hell? Like anyone's racing at this time of night? I doubt it. You couldn't pay me. I can't even stay on the roads during the day. Like that. Just like that. This is where I always lose it. That turn right there. Nice. Sounds like a fun drive. Can I roll this down? I gotta roll this down. Can't see anything. I thought you could roll this down. No, you can't. Okay. Well. Wait, was that something? Nope. Oh, damn. Oh, that was so close. What's going on, Epiphonium? Welcome aboard. We just set out on a grand adventure. I just hope this isn't one of those things that, like, pops out in front of you, and then you hit it, and then you die. There it is! There it goes! Get him! There he goes. We gotta get him. No, I don't think so, man. No, don't do it. Don't do it. No. Ah, damn it. Ah, son of a bitch. Ah. Wow, that was annoying. Okay, so we're gonna have to track this thing down. We're gonna have to run it over, apparently. These suckers are live. They be living. That's gonna make things a challenge. At least, okay. So that was a good lesson. So now we know what they look like. We know that they're not just dead on the sides of the roads. We're gonna have to put in some effort for it. I imagine I'm gonna have to run it down with my car. I feel like I should have brought the septic truck. Yes, yeah, exactly, Jeremy. Although I don't think that thing gets going fast enough to be able to track that down. I'm hoping someone else hits it. I don't want to deal with that. Yeah, I mean, true, I am all buckled in. Oh, I may not even survive the highway. Oh. I think I'll just get, like, I'm shit at the back roads, so I'll just stick to the main roads until another one pops up, maybe. It's down there. My horn? Well, I mean, I'm gonna try my best there, Brandon. Obviously, no promises. You know my driving record in this game. Phoenix, these are the canoes of the automobile industry. Tell me I'm wrong. Oh, Phoenix, we are on the hunt for a moose. I have my axe back there and a charcoal grill. But apparently we gotta run these suckers down. We gotta run them down and then we gotta chop them up with the axe and then we gotta cook it instantly before it goes bad. That's the name of the game. Oh, what's going on, JT? Okay, so we're getting some answers to some of the questions. They do not appear super frequently. That's good to know. They aren't just lying on the side of the road. You gotta go run them down. What the hell? Are you okay, mister? I don't really care. Maybe hit a moose. I didn't see a moose. Did anyone see a moose? Whoa. We'll find out soon if it's just in one particular area on the main road that they hang out. Although this road, it just looks the same. So I don't even know if we've passed it already. I don't think we have. No, I think we did. Nah, did we? I don't know. Whatever. We'll find out. No, this is right where we saw him the first time. Right up here. Yo, what's going on, Austin? Welcome aboard. High stakes game of hide and seek right now. This is where it was last time. Oop. I keep thinking all these little patches of grass on the side of the road. I keep thinking they're the moose. We're hunting moose, Austin. We're hunting moose. I don't know. Alright, I guess I'll start going down some secondaries. Nah, not really. Not really, Dalton. I got my axe and my grill and everything back there and charcoal ready to cut this sucker up and... Oh, there it is! Oh! I can't do anything about it because he just runs right back into the woods off the map. Damn it. What? I don't think they have any moose crossing signs. Do they? Man, if I was here like 2 seconds earlier, I would have just T-boned that moose. So now we know the interval that they show up in. That's good. So we have a little bit of time here. Hey, this is a sturdy van, all right? It's a diesel. Anywhere. Hello, hello, hello. Looking for deer. I mean moose. Moose, moose. Wish I had a moose trap. That'd be swell. If I get to some high ground around here, maybe I can find one. Hey, what's up, Zach? Have this kind of patience. Just keep expecting it to pop out of the woods. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. Sorry, just having the last of my dinner. Okay. I guess back to the highways then. Actually, I'm curious. I want to go find the strawberries place. I think it's this way. Who knows? Maybe we'll find a moose on the way. Oh, this is where you register. Oh, yeah, that's the strawberries place. Screech. Or maybe that's where you register for strawberries. I don't really know. Oh, no. So, this is the strawberries. Oh, the guy's there. Let's go pick some strawberries. Might as well, right? Like, we're here, and... I'm not gonna park in the parking lot. I don't think so. We'll take care of the moose. We'll get it. We'll find one on the side of the road. Ooh, this guy. This guy's big. Look at his hat. Hi. You want nothing to do with me. Berry box. Okay. So what do? Pick strawberries. Picking a strawberry. Drop strawberry. Pick a strawberry. Picking a strawberry. Oh. Drop strawberry. Those damn those strawberries will go rotten before you finish that. Yeah, no shit, because I've never done it before, man. My God. I don't like this guy. Is this better? Like this guy, am I right? I'm gonna hit this guy. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna punch this guy out. Now he's making mom references. And then it says drop strawberry. Like, I don't know how many this can fit. I'm supposed to because of the night frost warning. Damn, strawberries going back. Dude, this guy cares about strawberries a little too much. I gotta say. I don't know how many can fit in a box. Oh my God. I am gonna punch this guy out. It's like, then hire some help, dude. Like, I don't even work for you, man. I don't even work for you. And he's complaining. Like, I'm... kind of mad at him. Yeah, no, I know, you already mentioned that. God, am I gonna have to listen to this the entire time? This fat guy bitching? Like, come on. I come here to pick strawberries to get away from it all, man, and then you are just here just continuing. Just nonstop. I'm gonna slap you in the effing face, dude. I can't pick strawberry. Can I pick? There we go. I'm trying my best. If I crouch down. Yep. I'm gonna throw these at the guy. Empty bush. Yeah, I can see why this was described as monotonous. This guy's so lucky I'm keeping my cool right now. Like, I'm relaxing, picking strawberries. Okay. This is getting a little redundant. Let's bring it over to him. Dude, shut up. Dude, like, here's your fucking berries. Great, that doesn't help.
Dude.
Pay me. Oh, you can't. Oh. Why do they take so many bugs out of this game? Now I gotta go pick a whole freaking bunch of strawberries here. Picking a strawberry. Just gonna keep tapping F here. This is ridiculous. Empty bush. Shut up. What the hell?
no, Elialaatikko olisi kerännyt osaajansa, kun sä sen yhdessä sait.
If I didn't have this guy just yelling constantly at nothing. Was it full? Nope.
Ei perkele, kyllä mä tään nuo mansikat peltoon, kun tuommoista vahtia kerrät.
How many does it take to fill this thing? Jesus.
Ei perkele, kyllä et vaan oo Elialaatikko olisi kerännyt osaajansa, kun sä sen yhdessä sait. En minä ole 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta kai se nyt mennään samalla silmillä. Okay. Pimmeä kerkii tullaan, niin kun tämä pelto on kerättynä.
God, this is boring.
En minä ole 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta kai se nyt mennään samalla silmillä.
It's an interesting fact. I don't know what that has to do with strawberry picking.
Elialaatikko olisi kerännyt osaajansa, kun sä sen yhdessä sait.
God, shut up! Well, you're not missing much here, Jeremy. Can I take this over to him now? Is this good enough for you? No, apparently not.
Ei perkele, kyllä et vaan oo Elialaatikko olisi kerännyt osaajansa, kun sä sen yhdessä sait.
gotta be getting close. Alright, we're picking strawberries.
Ei helvetti, joutuu varmaan huomennakin Hallanvuoron takia valvomaan. En minä ole 3 viikkoa.
Shut up, give me money.
Mutta kai se nyt mennään samalla silmillä.
Seriously?
Helvetti, joutuu varmaan huomennakin Hallanvuoron takia valvomaan. En minä ole 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta kai se nyt mennään samalla silmillä.
This is taking way too long. Can't pick any more strawberries. Oh my god. Dude, just take these.
Joutuu varmaan huomennakin Hallanvuoron takia valvomaan. En minä ole 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta
well,
pääsen
no,
mennä
F you for a minute, all right?
Kerran.
Yeah, they're going in the right fucking box.
Ei perkele, kyllä mä tään nuo mansikat peltoon, kun tuommoista vahtia kerrät. Ei perkele, kyllä mä tään nuo mansikat peltoon, kun tuommoista vahtia kerrät. Ei perkele, kyllä mä tään nuo mansikat peltoon, kun tuommoista vahtia kerrät.
Too late. Doesn't say how many strawberries either. I just looked it up. I don't get why this needs to be so involved. I really don't. And I'm sick of this guy. Oh my god. I'm just gonna tap F nonstop. Giggity.
Kerättynä.
Unbelievable.
Ei perkele, kyllä mä tään noin mansikat peltoon, kun tommoista vahtia kerrät. En minä ole 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta kai se nyt mennään samalla silmillä.
My god. I know, I was excited. Just because I've never done it before.
Perkele, kyllä mä tään noin mansikat peltoon, kun tommoista vahtia kerrät.
Alright, that's gotta be enough. Here's your stupid strawberries.
Ei perkele, kyllä pimmeä kerkii tulla ennen kuin tämä pelto on kerättynä.
Seriously? This is absurd.
Ei perkele kyllä et vaan no elialaatikkoa kerätä tuossa ajassa, kun sen yhdessä.
God, this is terrible.
me kerkii tulla ennen kuin tämä pelto on kerättynä.
God. I've been through so many of these things, like almost a row.
En minä ole 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta kai se nyt mennä samalla silmillä. Kyllä mä tää noin mansikat pelto, kun tommosta vahtia kerran.
Yep. Just sit here, picking strawberries, like a chump.
Ei perkele, kyllä pimmeä kerkii tulla ennen kuin tämä pelto on kerättynä.
God, this is terrible. Don't ever do this. Not recommended.
Noin mansikat pelto, kun tuommoista vahtia kerran.
Oh, I guess I'll do this just until it's empty. What the hell? Nope. Still not gonna cut it. It's not full yet.
No, 4 laatikkoa olisi kerännyt tuossa ajassa, kun sä sen yhdessä sait.
Oh my god. This is so annoying.
Ei helvetti, joutuu varmaan huomennakin Hallanvuoron takia valvomaan. En minä 3 viikkoa nukkunutkaan, mutta kai se nyt mennään samalla sinimillä.
I'm getting tired. How many strawberries do I need? I wish I could fast forward this through everyone. This was such a disappointment. I'll pee on him. Yep. He doesn't care. He does not care. Unaffected by pee. Nope. He likes being peed on. Strawberries are more important than getting peed on. This is ridiculous. Like, why? Why do I have to do this? This makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, this is so monotonous. This has to be one of the worst streams I've ever done. I didn't know what I was getting myself into, I'm sorry. Had I known, I would not have started picking strawberries in the first place. And it's like, every time I pick a strawberry, he has something to say. You make a fair point. If this one's empty and this isn't full and he still wants me to go, like, look at how many of these things. I'm pretty sure I would have filled this by now. Empty bush. Good. Like, come on, man. Do I have to throw it over in this pile here? Do I have to drop it here? Yep. Nope, it just went through the earth. Give me money! Take money. For 40 marks. Wow. Wow. I need a cigarette after that. That's unbelievable. This whole thing is going down in one puff. Right into his face. Right into your face, bud. Yep, flick it on you too. Huh? What do you think of that? You and your fucking strawberries. Huh? Oh, you don't like that, huh? Well, you know what? Nope. That one. Nope.
Vitu mul.
That.
Painu helvettiin. Vitu mul.
Wow. I wish I could. I'm gonna try to set this thing on fire. Come on, grill. Work your magic. I don't think I'm gonna be able to set it on fire. I'm gonna try it. Put it right next to these empty cardboard boxes. Did I empty you out? You should be emptied out. That's a perfect spot for an open flame. I think I already did try to do that. I'll try it again. I'll drink a beer and throw it at him. Look at his ass crack. Oh, gross, man. Let's get some charcoal. Let's light this bad boy on fire. Come on. All right. New experiment. Yes. Oh, that's not it. Oh! Alright, so we got to do strawberry picking. Note to self, never do that again. That was terrible. Never again. Never again. But hey, you know what? Just like Lewis and Clark, you gotta explore the new world a little bit. Like, I didn't know what that was gonna be like. try to get home before the fatigue sets in. Maybe I'll hit a moose on the way home. Aw, gross, Brandon. Just kidding. Have a good one. Oh, no! Yeah, you should hate strawberries. I hate them too. On that note, guys, I'm going to call it an evening. I know it's kind of early, but yeah, I got a long day tomorrow. And yeah, I got to think of some more stuff to do for next time. But thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. I think I was up to like 18, so I really appreciate that, guys. Means a lot to me, especially because I've been so sketchy with the streams as of late. So, yeah, it's really cool. So, thanks a lot. And be sure to tune in tomorrow night for some Furman Friday. And Saturday night for some Patrol. But again, thank you guys. Really. Means a lot. I'll talk to you guys next Thursday. We'll probably be back at this unless I find something else, which I probably won't. So it'll be this next week. But take it easy, guys. Enjoy your weekend.